friends, welcome to my channel. If you are new to my channel, this is Veena from My Dream, My Destination, and that's my husband. So today we both are here to wish you a very happy new year.
Happy new year.
So usually you don't see him in my videos because he will be at the back of the camera, capturing all the videos for me. So that's why you don't see him. But today we thought we will wish you all a very happy new year from both of us. So that's why he is here. So
happy new year once again.
Once again, a very, very, very happy new year. And may all your wishes come true. And hopefully the rest of the year will be a great year ahead. All the wishes from us and all the prayers from our heart. Thank you all for subscribing to my channel, and if you are new to my channel, please do subscribe below and press the bell button next to it so that you get the notification once I upload in future, so that you don't miss out any of my videos in future. So let's get started with another haul video. So this is not a new thing to anyone of us. I know I am very, very late into this. So let's just get started. It's okay, fine. Late is fine than never. So I will be doing a Club Factory haul video today. So this is how the packaging looks like of Club Factory. And yeah, it comes in a, like, you know, not in a cardboard box. It comes in a plastic, plastic wrapping like this. So everything will be there in this wrapping. So yeah, let's just get started with the product. So I just want to quickly start with one of my favorite products from Club Factory, which is this cute little cat. So it's a cat shaped bag. It looks like this. It has one zipper over here. So see, it has quite spacious over here, and also one compartment over here inside. And it is very, very, very spacious, guys. Not like how it looks like. So I can just expand it. It can hold many, many, many things over here. I can just show you in. If you can see now. It is a huge compartment, so you can put anything. Huge things over here. So it also has pockets like these. If you can see, two pockets over here, and that's all with this. And you also have two compartments like this. You cannot put in a bottle or something. You can put maybe some lip balm also for easy takeaway, and also over here. So these are the two compartments on the side. So that's it. And it's a backpack, so it has quite lengthy strings over here. So it's not a leather material, it's a PU leather. So that's all. And I just love this bag. I loved it like anything. I was searching for this kind of a bag, but I apparently got it from Club Factory, and this costed around 800 rupees. It's costlier, I know, when you compare to Club Factory items over there, but it is worth it. It is literally worth it, and the quality is amazing. Seriously amazing, because I can feel the quality over here. If you don't if you cannot judge what it is, you will have to purchase this, and then you will have to look it for yourself. So it is a great quality. You can purchase it. That's my suggestion. So that's that. And also I have here, this came in the packaging like this. I'm so sorry for the mess over here. So it came, it's a three piece bag, I guess. Yes, It's a 3 or 4, I think. Yeah. So it's a 3. No, 4. Sorry. It's 5 pieces. So first putty thing is for the cards. So it's like this. You can put your cards. I don't know if I can put the cards. I'll just show you the close-up in another clip. So this is how it looks like. This is the card one. Then we have one pouch like this, where maybe you can put your mobile phone if it's not a huge one, and maybe some cash. That's all it can hold. So that's the second one. And here we have another bag, sling bag. But the problem here in the sling bag is that it has a sling over here, which has to be actually tied up here, putting it on this hole. But the hole is very, very small, so I couldn't insert the sling. So I'm just thinking whether I should be stitching it over here like this, maybe put it over here and stitch it off so that I can carry this bag. Otherwise it's a waste. So that is one disadvantage of this I found. But otherwise the quality is not that great, because you know it's not a proper leather. I don't know what material it is, but it's not a proper leather. But it's okay, it's not that bad also. But only problem I found here for using it is that this is not going inside the hole. So that is the disappointment I had with this bag. And next year I have one huge bag. So it has a sling like this. So yeah, the front part is also cute. It has a belt like this, and it has a zipper compartment, and it is quite spacious. It can hold one of your bottle and some few things. So that's all for this. There is no other compartments, only one compartment, and it has a zip, so it's very good, safer side. So that was second bag I had. So what do I have next here? So I usually travel a lot, mostly to Bangalore and Kerala to visit my parents and my in-laws. So I just wanted this for travel purpose, so I bought these. So here is a, like, what do we say this? It's like, you know, containers which can hold your shampoo, your body lotion, your lip balm for, travel purpose. You can just store it in this and quickly you can just, use it. So I haven't used it yet. I have just bought it and I just wanted to do the haul. So I just kept it like this. So I will be using it, and I think it's a good quality one. I haven't found anything which is not of a that great quality. So whatever I purchased was good so far. I have heard many people who have told me that quality is not good and all that. But I don't know. So this is a lip balm container. I really like this one. It's a cute one. It has a like lid like this. You can close it with this and then this. So this is this has 4 bottles. Maybe one for lotion, one for spray, for spraying something. And this is kind of like a face wash or your shampoo. You can put it. And this one here, I think, I don't know what is this for. Something, you can use something, like, you know, for something at least. And then here you have 2 containers for lip balm. So that's in this pouch. And yeah, I forgot to tell you about this pouch. This pouch is like, you know, what do we call it? Ziploc. Yeah. So it is very, very sturdy, so it, you can reuse it for any other purpose. So this is a good pouch as well. So what do we have next? So this is a cute little one, I should say. This is a pouch like this. It has three things in it. One is this transparent bag. So here you can hold many, many, many things. This also I bought for travel purpose. And this looks like this. So the plastic is very, very sturdy. And the material is good. So also I like this lavender color very much. So I picked this one. And yeah, this is one pouch. And the other is for, like, you know, you can put in your coin, your I think one small mobile also will be fitted in this, and some money. So that's for that. And also one normal pouch where you can put in your mobile, your money, or you can put in your makeup, everything. Makeup bottles, I mean. Some cosmetic bottles. Okay, put in this. So that's done. What do we have next? So next I have this cute little, tiny little, what do we say this? This is a travel kit basically. I like this one comparatively to the one I showed you before. So I'll just tell you what is the advantage of this one compared to this one. First thing is, this is a huge pack. This is comparatively a, like, you know, on the smaller edge. See, you can see how small it is. So it is very good for traveling. You have one mirror. I'll just quickly show you how the mirror looks like. So this is how the mirror looks like. Okay. And you also have one comb with it. So how cute is this? I don't think so. You can comb with it, maybe. Yeah, I can. Okay, so this is a comb and the mirror you have here. You have one bottle and you have one spray bottle. So also you have two lip balm bottles like these. And you also have some, I think this is for for pouring the things into the bottle. So you can use this. You just have to take it by, like, you know, pressing this and then just put it into the bottle which you have to fill in. That's all. You also have one spoon, stapula, I don't know what it is called. So whatever it is called, it is very, very handy and very, very useful. So that's all we have in here, and I really, really, really liked it. So all the amount, everything will be given in the description box if you are willing to purchase it. So that's all. And let's just get into the next product which I have here. This is also a travel kit, not a kit, a travel bag. So what do we have here? Actually, I haven't used all these things. So I'll be using it once I make this video in my next maybe next trip to Bangalore or to Kerala. So I will be definitely using all these things. So it is quite spacious. It's not sturdy as of now. I think if I start using this bag, it will become sturdy because it was kept for a long time in the packaging itself. So it is not sturdy right now. So it is like this. So first, what you have here is a mesh pocket like this. Two mesh pockets. Here you can probably keep your the headphones or something like that handy. And here you have one elastic thing over here. Here maybe you can put your makeup brushes or something, like, you know, very, very long things. And then here you have your compartment, huge one, where you can keep your lotion or bottles like that. So that is how the picture in the Club Factory video shows. I mean Club Factory app shows. So that's about this bag. And what do we have next? So I have this last item over here. It came in this ziplock. So this is actually a charger and a, what do we call it, charger and your earphone holder. So it also has a mesh pocket like this where you can keep your earphones. Here is a like space where you can keep your charger. Okay, so it is quite spacious. I haven't checked it if I can put my charger. I think I have kept only the not the cord, the charger, the main you know USB thing inside this, but it was fitting in. So I guess it is a very you know good thing for travel purpose. You can just keep it safely. So it has a zip like this, you can close it and it's safe. And this one is very sturdy, so it will not harm your charger or your like headphones, whatever you're keeping inside it. So it will be very safe. So this is a good purchase, I feel. And overall, if I talk, I want to talk about Club Factory. I had viewed many videos, like you know the reviews, and I think there was one or two or many disadvantages, videos which said that it is not good, the stuff is not good. I don't know, whatever I have purchased, only issue I found was that sling which I couldn't attach it. So that I will have to do some other DIY, maybe, or stitch it off. That's all I found disappointing in that. Otherwise, I think all the products I purchased, basically, maybe you can say it was my luck, because sometimes you get good quality products and the next time you purchase the same thing, it is not a good quality. So that can happen, so I cannot assure you anything, but as of now that's all for the Club Factory haul. And thanks for watching and do all the good things, like, share, subscribe. And here I am, Veena signing off. So see you all in my next video. Bye bye, take care and love you all. Bye.